Alright, now we're going to be going over the traditional burpee. For the burpee, you're going to start with your feet right beneath your hips. Keep that core nice and tight. You're going to head down to the floor. You're going to catch yourself with your hands, kick your feet out. Your chest and thighs are going to touch the ground each time. Then as you come up, you're going to do a little hop at the top with those hands overhead. There you have a regular burpee.